एक ओंकार सतनाम करता पुरख निर्भौ निर्वैर अकाल मूरत अजूनी सैभंग गुर प्रसाद जप आद सच जुगा
Inhale deep, bring the breath into the mind, exhale, let go of all the thoughts. Inhale, bring the breath into the mind, exhale, let go of the stress, the worries. Inhale deep.
Before you leave your house, or when you put your makeup, or you, all those funny things, and whatever the case is, you are aware the physical body is there. If you get any pain anywhere, what happens? You know that you have a leg, you know you have a head. Oh my God, a headache, it reminds you immediately you have a head, right? So everybody is very, not in tune, but at least we acknowledge we have the physical body. Now, the second, let's say, side of the human is the mind. And the mind is way more complex. If you think the body is complex with all its functions and whatever it does, which is huge to begin with, the mind is way beyond that. Now, what we do sometimes, unfortunately, we think we are those thoughts. We think we are the mind. Now, if you associate with those thoughts, you will end up thinking that you are the mind. Make sense? And that's not you. You have to think about the mind like an instrument, like a tool, right? Just like you have hands to grab things, to do things with the hands. Same thing, you have the mind, right? To use as a tool or in this lifetime or to achieve enlightenment, to help the others, to use it during the day for your job. So many things that you can use it for.
Ad satya, jugad satya, happy satya. नानक होसी भी सच एक ओंकार सतनाम करता पुरख निर्भौ निर्वैर अकाल मूरत अजूनी सैभंग गुर प्रसाद सच जुगाल सच हैप्पी सच नानक होसी भी सच एक ओंकार सतनाम करता पुरख निर्भौ निर्वैर अकाल मूरत अजूनी सैभंग जुगाल सच हैप्पी सच नानक होसी भी सच एक ओंकार सतनाम।
So you have the physical body as a vehicle for the mind, and the mind is what gets you to the spirit, to the soul. See, if you notice in life, if you're very stressed, if you're worried about things, if you forget that you have a creator, if you forget that you're part of this huge universe, then the mind goes on one second, kind of like all, let's say, all the way to the left. Mind can get you like so far from God, so far from truth, so far from creator. Same mind can bring you exactly the opposite, like the swing, but as close as it can to God, to light, Jesus, to Buddha, to truth, to love, enlightenment, however you want to call it. Exactly the same thing, see? But it's a matter of how do you move the energy, how do you move the mind. It's like when you're in the car, right? Do you put it in reverse, you go this way? You put it in drive, you go this way? Make sense? It's the same car, same transmission, but it's what you do with it. How do you move the energy? In this case, it's how do you use the mind? Not how the mind uses you, that we know. Up, you brush your teeth, you take a shower, right? Do the same thing with your mind. This is what the meditation does for your mind. Just takes care of the mind. Otherwise, you're gonna have beautiful teeth and a dirty mind. Happy Satya, Nanak Hosi Bi Satya.